Biden was the worst president in the history of our country. She's acknowledged to be the worst vice president in the history of our country. She doesn't have a clue. You know, if she doesn't have a teleprompter, she can't even speak. Did you see her the other night? They put a camera in her face. She can't even talk. We just went through 4 years. Let's not go through another. Can't talk. That was terrible, you know. There we go.